Cheers, everybody. Stacy with Millbrandt Vineyards in partnership with Ryan Patrick Wines. In each episode, we are giving you a quick recipe that you can just throw together right in your own kitchen. But more importantly, we are focusing on family-owned artisans, restaurants, to-go establishments that are extending their great to-go discounts right to your doorstep, and we're pairing our wines with their delicious dishes. And so in just a little while, of course, as you know, this weekend is our whole theme is let's have a gourmet spring fling. So yesterday we did gourmet small bites. Tonight we're doing gourmet big bites. And sometimes what I like to do, I like to have dessert first, speaking of spring fling. I'm gonna be sending it out to Vicki in Woodinville, who found an amazing pork shoulder, gourmet pork shoulder dish, but I wanna dive into dessert. So if you look at this here, sometimes I spend too much time on gourmet meals that I run out of time for dessert. So looky here, I've got two delicious, one sorbet, raspberry sorbet, and the other is pistachio gelato. And after a rich meal, sometimes that's all you need. And gourmet, you don't have to spend a lot of money. Sometimes gourmet is just about presentation. So basically, I serve these up in two bowls, put some fresh raspberries and blackberries on it. And I have to tell you, my husband loved it because we had just had a really, really rich meal and this was just enough. And we paired it with our Millbrandt Vineyards Sweet Cat, which, by the way, double gold 3 years in a row at Seattle Wine Awards. And this wine goes great with anything sweet, so check it out. So speaking of let's have a gourmet spring fling, I'm gonna send it out to Vicki, who found a delectable dish. Vicki, what do you have out there?
Hi there, Millbrandt fans. I'm Brian.
I'm Vicki.
And today we are doing a pairing and tasting of our wonderful Clifton Hills Cab with a delicious meal provided from our friends and neighbors at Heritage Restaurant and Bar right next to us in Woodinville.
This wine has a lot going on. It's definitely a complex cab. It's very warming with like that smokiness. Yeah. It's warming and I get that fennel and the vegetal notes. It elevates the food that we're eating today.
We have it paired with a wonderful pork shoulder with cannellini beans and mushrooms. The richness from this braised pork shoulder from Heritage also complements the luscious notes of this wine as well. There's also earth notes from the beans and mushrooms that also tie in with the earth notes of this one, and sharp sub notes too, which also plays into the acidity of this wine. So it's a wonderful complement.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers, Vicki. That looks delicious. And speaking of spring flings, so Ryan Patrick Wines and Millbrandt Vineyards, they're having a really sexy sale. It's called the Last Spring Fling Wine Sale, up to 50% off, even on some of our reserves. So check it out. Go to RyanPatrickWines.com or MillbrandtVineyards.com. And tonight's suggested Pandora radio station, I say go with the Kungs. That's K-U-N-G-S. And as far as movies, you know, spring fling, I wanna watch something sexy and one of the sexiest movies, in my opinion, Atomic Blonde on Amazon Prime. Cheers, everybody. Cheers.